I'm sorry that it's wiped, but like, low-key starting over Animal Crossing sounds pretty nice, I have to say.
Yeah, whatever.
Okay. We're just kind of restarting this because I barely got into it.
Yeah.
After I beat Bun Island the other night.
I was not vibing with a lot of that.
Okay. Ah, like, yes, munchers. Robfather hates them and they hate him back. It was only a matter of time before this feud took the form of war. I think I read that with a better voice last time. It's relaxing, so I don't care. Yeah, no, that's awesome. Like I said, I don't know, I almost, like, hate my Animal Crossing Island right now, but, like, I can't get myself to start over, so, I just, like, haven't been playing? I don't know, I'm kind of jealous. Wiz, how are you doing? Revolver John, welcome in, happy new year, how are you? Okay, what are we doing here? Pro tip, screen scrolling is enabled in every level. Use it to find secrets or respawn sprites. Caution, may break setups. Okay. So we did start this. Bread! Princess Bonbon! I believe it's Bunbun, actually. Brad, how are you? Nope, that was a regular jump. Wait, these are spin jumps, right?
Yes.
Yeah. I don't even know what's happening.
Oh. Currently impossible.
Okay. Oh! We jump here. No, I bonked my head. We cat jamming though. Wait, what's RFW? Ooh. Okay. No. Damn it. I just fell off of it. Would you rather never lose your cell phone or keys ever again? That's a tricky one. Phone, it's because my cat is laying on it. Okay. Oh my god. That's how funny. I would have never even thought of that.
Okay. So,
like, I don't know if I would think to look there. Usually I leave my phone. There's a few places, first, like, in the home. Damn it. That I leave the
let's
phone.
Let's move this over.
The first spot would probably be the bathroom counter. And then there's this. Or any of those other things. Or having to stay out of friends for 4 days because you left your keys in Vegas. Oh my god. Oh no, it was a peeve and I didn't know where to go. I haven't responded to your message. I promise. I just have a weirdo brain right now and...
I mean, no one tells us it's not actually that bad.
Oh! Oh! Okay, okay.
I could probably just look at it.
Do we go down? No. Yes?
Follow the coins.
Oh. Right, coins. Gah. Oh, I see them now. Oh! No! I thought I walked off of it and I just wrote it down! Oh my god. Oh my god. Stream looks good today. I'm so glad to hear that. Yeah, I don't know. I wanted to make sure that CO's stream wouldn't break because I was also trying to stream at the same time, you know? Damn it! A peep, though. Oh, you know what? I don't have the bun light over here. One second. So no one will tell me to clean. I can just clean when I want to, and so, like, now I don't want to, you know?
The bottom?
The whole situation. No! I saw the H! I'll take the peeb, but I saw the H. I was so close. I almost one-shotted that part. Thank you for- I'm number one mod alphabetically. Oh my god, Amber, I can't. Is Nightbot a wealthy aristocrat? I almost read that as aristocrat. So, like, fun fact, bun fact that nobody asked for. The movie Aristocats ruined the word aristocrat for me. I can't say it right. Like, I always say aristocrat. I did just say it properly that time, but it's because I was really trying because I'm streaming. And when I stream, I say everything wrong. So, like, I have to really work at it. H! Hell yeah! Okay. Thank you for the pet. Whew. Nope. How do you do that? How do you do that? Bread is good mod. I don't know why I got one. Oh! Because we love you.
Oh,
and fixed, and we all came back and everything. Like, we were all able to chat again. And you were just like, dang, I'm really overwhelmed right now, and I don't really know why. And, like, I just really feel it, because that was my stream on New Year's Eve. Like, we streamed for 6 hours, and there's probably at least 10 different VODs from that stream, because it just kept breaking. And it was, like, super pixelated, and just really, really, really bad the entire
I still don't even remember the context of that one, but
we will never know the context of this, and all I can think is that it must have been at like 2 a.m. Okay, so when you make 2 a.m. Ghost House, it has to say in the text box, noon sounds like a nice time of day right about now. No, I died! I forgot I'm on a second part of this, and I don't actually know what to do fully.
Hey, Stego, how's it going?
Oopsie. I jumped too early because I wanted to get the tape. No. No! Ooh. Oh my god!
Whoa, I'm gaming.
The sounds I make, though, when I'm gaming, I can't. The muncher. What is your favorite tape? Masking tape is pretty easy to make things stick but still remove, because I would love to try it. But I don't know if I've ever been anywhere that has it.
Sick life farm.
Go.
I need this for my Kaizo.
What do I do? Oh yeah, okay. No, up here, over here, over here, walk on down, we jump on that, we jump on it again, we land on that this time, we go on that, we land on it again, we go on down, okay, we jump on up, we bop, we bop, we bop, no! I needed to control the fall! That was a big peeve, though.
As a side effect, I wanna, it's because I had a muncher.
Thank you for the pet. That was violent. I'm sorry, but like, you know what I mean. Like, maybe this will get the point across. Like, I don't know. No, I would have to get too close to them to do that. Never mind. I won't do it. But the thought was there.
Pop that block.
How?
From underneath. Sometimes you overthink.
Oh my god. I was like, how am I supposed to do this?
This is impossible.
I was like, I'm trying to frame perfect grab it and I can't grab it. How am I supposed to do this jump here?
This block jump is impossible.
No!
I think what she was supposed to do is chase it up there and boop that right there and then get to climb up through there. I think you might be dead, Bun.
I'm sorry, what?
So I think what you're supposed to do is chase the
vine. Oh, you're supposed to keep going up.
And then when
the
vine...
Because now I'm down here.
Yeah, so when the vine's
again.
About to go to that turn block, yeah. You bop it.
I can tell now.
And then the vine will eat through it and keep going up.
But yellow coin means jump!
This is Bun's first character, by the way.
Captions always? Yes, I'm so glad you agree, Rosie. I'm so... No!
Almost, that was real
close. I was too slow still?
Yeah, you kinda gotta jump up at the very end to beat. So basically,
I finally got back there.
So basically when that block's turning is when the vine can eat it. If it's not turning, the block can't eat it.
Okay. It took me so long to get back there. Someone cheered biddies. And it would say like, so-and-so cheered blank amount of biddies, right? And I'm like, what's a cheer? What's a bit? Like, and then I was like, what's the difference? No! I had to ask the difference.
Again, is to disperse the fish wall.
Oh my god, fucking go faster!
That was the part Vaccine was talking about where you hold, or you try to jump, but you're holding up, so you don't actually really jump up that high because you just grab onto the vine again.
Twas no peeb.
See.
Okay, when do I let go? No! I fucking hate this! I hate this so much.
This is a weird place to have a sky tree. If it makes
I
feel any better.
I hate this. I don't know how to do it. I've loved everything else about this level, except for this part, because I don't know how to do it right. You've told me exactly what to do, and I can't do it.
It's hard to
I don't know how to chat-splain it any better than that. Or, you know what I mean? I don't know how chat is supposed to chat-splain it any better than that.
Oh, that was so close. Okay, so what they're saying is stay down here so you can practice climbing up the vine like that, because that was real close.
Oh no, JW, you don't need to apologize. It's okay. I just hate when I do this to myself, when I'm like, no, I do need help. Like, chat, please help. And then I'm like, oh my god. But... I appreciate the help. I just, like, don't understand. Am I doing this like it's a fucking Mario Party minigame where I have to alternate quickly?
Kind of.
Like, put this in terms I understand.
It's kind of like a Mario Party.
Put this in terms of Mario Party 2.
Where you're kind of alternating jump and up.
So I'm alternating then, for sure.
It's a specific rhythm, but yes, you are alternating between the two.
Nope.
It's more jumping than hitting up.
Well, I was, and it didn't work.
So do a jump and then hit up, and then do a jump and then hit up.
Mm-mm.
So you did it on the first jump. It's a big jump.
I don't know what that means.
Okay, do a big jump, and then at the very top of your jump, hit up. There you go. You see how much more air you got when you were trying to jump up the vine?
That's inconsistent as fuck. I've, like, never seen anything jankier that I've had to do, honestly. But, okay. I almost fucking hit that munchie. No!
Oh, I don't know how you didn't get it that time.
I am going to kill someone. That was bullshit. That was fucking bullshit. And we all know it.
I thought you had it that time.
It's just like a very inconsistent thing to have to do. And I think that's why I'm so annoyed by it. because you're asking me to do something hella inconsistent consistently, you know? And I'm just struggling with it. So I feel like even if I like knew what I was doing, it's still really inconsistent, right?
That's true.
I really almost hit those munchers. Oh! I thought for sure I died on that muncher too. Oh my god. Oh dear lord. Oh, I'm scared.
Stressed.
No! Oh, thank God! Oh, I'm gonna cry! I'm sorry. I was like, wait, I know he's sleeping hanging right now. Oh my God. Oh my God. The captain has been munchatized.
Also, yeah, only had to do it once.
Oh my God. Only had to do it once.
The only sky tree once.
Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God.
I didn't want to jinx anything.
And like, I didn't think I even was going to get that. I said no, and then I got it. Oh my God.
Okay. Play of game champ.
Play of game champ.